Hello. Did you feel it? Mikula the Kind's enchantment appears to have broken. But while my devotion to kindly Mikula remains unchanged, by my troth, I am not so sure about the others. No, wait. Perhaps this is a blessing in disguise. I can wield my sword to cull the undeserving, those unfit to bask in tender Mikula's presence. I should have thought of this earlier.
Righteous Tarnished. It's been some time. After unburdening my soul to you, I had hoped to make a fresh start. But there was one thought I could not dislodge from my mind. So, here I am, quite unable to move on. After Lord Moak's slaying at his dynastic palace, it appears his body has been absconded with and taken straight to Kind Mikola. Surely you recall that I once served Lord Moak as a pureblood knight after failing him in every regard and losing sight of my vows. I'd do anything to make amends, in whatever meager way I can. What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moak's remains? The implications are rather unnerving. What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moak's remains?